Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. China have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
Away. Dimas, checks out. Yenna. Browning. Move forward and quickly so. Yedna, right this. Walsh. You get a throw in. Yedna. And it's struck. Now the finish! Time to deliver. Crosses it in. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Looks to bypass the midfield. Shoot! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's been taken short. Great leap! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Yinga. And Dimas! Treasure! Goal! Indonesia! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
Indonesia gain their reward with an early goal. sends it forward. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's going to be pulled back for that one. And he's going to Rex. We're not going to make any further progress now. Calmly anticipates. Right, this. And it's Dimas Dragrod. And Hinda!
Oh my word, that is quite something! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Walsh. Indonesia have hit a quick-fire double here and are well and truly in the driving seat. Lee. And he has been fouled there. Dimas Dragrod. Decent ball. Can he deliver? And that's aimed into the middle. Can he put it away? And that was very necessary. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. And it's struck. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Reinders. Lee chasing after it. Clearly not happy with that.
Dimas, Trezeguet.
Reinders.
Decent hit!
Oh, it's come loose.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Oh, Red, nice interception. Walsh. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it.
It's hoisted clear.
And it's Yemmer.
Yemmer! That's a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
To meet it!
Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Reinders. It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Jenner.
And Jenner!
That's going to go a long way.
And the counter is on.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
And it's Dimas Strachan.
Oh, here's a chance!
Wins the duel this time.
Struck.
Dimas! Treasure!
And he's heaved it away. Could move up a gear here.
Lee.
That is a great ball.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
And it's Dimas Strachan. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. The defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of it. He's cut it out. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Dimas Strachan.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him.
There's the shot! And the lead is extended still further.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
And things are starting to look awfully cosy.
he's onto it in a flash.
Reinders. Moved on forwards, cuts out the pass.
Indonesia,
well, yet another interception and a show of anticipation to be commended.
Might be taken. Real chance!
Now that's well seen too.
And Hinnar!
No, not quite.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Lee.
Showing good feet. That looks a foul.
Yep,
referee's given it.
For sure, that was not one of his best.
He trapped it expertly, Peter, and released it very differently.
Dimas Dragic.
Half-time whistle goes.
So no shortage of thrills, no shortage of fireworks, but all very one-sided. We appear perhaps headed for a cricket score at this rate, unless there is a significant change in fortune. It is 3-0 at half-time.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Indonesia
very much in control here, three up and cruising. Here we go again. Reinders!
And that's off target.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Great defending, strong and determined. The referee's awarded a free kick. Climbs up big! Keeper's got his work done. Reinders, Jentner,
strike,
Dimas, Dragic has his eye on that match ball.
Well, I think he's got a great chance.
Reinders!
And he's done very well to deal with it.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Nicely intercepted. Reinders, who does have an assist to his name. What a throw in.
He is through here. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
And it's Jenner.
It's a promising position. Oh, it's played into the area.
And that's been lever clear.
Aimed in towards the centre. Still no way through.
The defender here is resolute.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's played into space. And through to the goalkeeper.
Strike.
He's in plenty of space here.
Proves too strong.
Browning concedes a free kick for that. Ball is loose and the chase is on. Reinders.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Reinders. Ball's played through.
Strike. That's an excellent interception.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, as you'd expect, Peter, that defence ought to know when to step up or drop off. And they finally...
Reinders! And that has forced the very best out of the keeper.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Keeper's ball. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Strike.
Can he finish? Keeper gets just about enough of it.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Well played, that has.
Has a look and has a go. And he should have made it four.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Walsh does well to get it back. And it's Dimas.
Drags on. Jinger. Defence has got rid of that.
Reinders.
Back into the middle. He's had a shot! What a hit! The save was firm.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Safety. Big chance! He's had a hit! It's anyone's ball now. keeper's dealt with that.
Yeah, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
And that's left him on the seat of his pants.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Oh, shooting chance!
Dimas
has a goal! And somehow he's managed to miss it.
Dimas knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
And he cuts out the supply.
Yedna,
and it's struck. Dimas, stretch out.
And he's picked out the run. Goalkeeper's ball.
Does really well to win the ball there.
Struck. He could be in here.
Dimas, checks out.
And the shot!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Strike.
Yedna.
Strike.
And Yedna!
And tested the keeper.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
China can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Chance!
It's a loose ball.
China have a free kick. On a charge, but he's on his own for now. And it's played forward. Quick ball upfield. He's offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Extraordinary.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
There's going to be another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by...
This has gone, that's a foul.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing.
plays it from a quarterback position.
Jedna. Indonesia are closing in on a comfortable win. Browning.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. That's surely a foul, free kick. The last 5 minutes.
Dimas, Dredgerod.
He's and Dimas, Dredgerod!
Move forward and quickly so.
Dimas, Dredgerod.
Marcelino succumbs to the pressure. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute.
Yeah, he's fouled in there.
He's been kicked out. Sends it forward. It's Marcelino. Marcelino, gently done. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. And he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Wins the duel this time.
And it's taken out, that'll be a foul.
Yellow or red, it is red.
He does seem to be in considerable discomfort, so hope it's nothing serious. China are down to 10 men.
The defence can get it clear. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Indonesia enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest.
Well, after all of that,